rain's on the right of us, and we're trying to hit a gap. Doing 28 miles an hour. Think we can get through that gap. We may have a shooting chance. And as you can see on the radar, there's the gap I'm shooting for. So hopefully it won't collapse on us here in the next 10 or 15 minutes.